In this example, we'll perform linear regression on the TI84 graphing calculator. We want to use linear regression to find the equation for the linear function that best fits this data, round to two decimal places for the equation, then use the equation to predict y when x equals 9, and we'll round y to the nearest whole number. So we first want to enter the data. So we're going to press STAT and then enter. To clear the old data, we'll go to the top of the column, press clear, and then enter. So we'll go over to L1, clear, and enter. And now we'll enter the new data. L1 will be the x values, L2 will be the y values. So for L1, we'll have 1, enter, 2, enter, 3, enter, and so on, all the way to 6. And then for L2, we'll have the y values. It's important to double check these values because if we enter them wrong, we'll have the wrong equation. Everything looks good, so now we'll go back to the home screen, second mode for quit. We're going to press the STAT key again, right arrow once to calculate, and linear regression is option 4, so we'll select 4 and then enter. Notice A is going to be the slope. Rounded to two decimal places, this will be 324.46, and B, the y-intercept, will be 493.07, again rounded to two decimal places. So the linear function that best fits this data is y equals 324.46x plus 493.07. So this is our regression equation, which we'll now use to predict y when x equals 9. So we'll substitute 9 for x to determine our prediction. We would have y equals 324.46 times x, which is 9, plus 493.07. And now we'll go back to the calculator and round this to the nearest whole number. So our prediction is going to be y equals 3,413, when x equals 9. So again, here's our regression equation, and here's our prediction using the regression equation when x equals 9. Now, I do have several other videos that show much more detailed examples of linear regression, but here's a short, quick video that shows how to find the linear regression equation given data. I hope you found this helpful.